What's up, everybody? Reaction Action Nation here with the Raw Devin segment. Today we're here to react to Queen. Don't stop me now. I'm sorry. Sheer Heart Attack. Now, I've never heard of Sheer Heart Attack from Queen before, so this is gonna be new to me, brand new, exclusive, live for you. Let's go. Do me a favor, hit that like button below. Hit the subscribe button below. Hit that bell for notifications for me, and they will come to you. Also, let me know what you want me to react to next, and I got you found match all right in. Nah. Let's get right into this next video, you guys. Let's go.
It says dark. I don't guitar as long as you.
Musicals, you just energize. I'm like the energizer buddy right now. Like, energized. Many the people, there you go. Way more energized.
Was good. Wow. Dope.
I don't really know much more I can say. How many Queen videos have I reacted to, and I'm just a loss of words every time I watch one. Now, if I was actually there, and can you believe how much I'd be losing my mind? Tons, like Lots. Lots. And without even being on drugs, because I'm pretty sure half of that crowd is on drugs, really. But not saying that he's not, I'm not saying that he isn't talented, because he's very talented. You know, top five. You know what I mean? I legit, if, how do I put this? If there was three artists that were still alive that I can like legit just sit there and watch live, one would be Freddie Mercury, of course. Two would be, Tupac. I'll say Tupac, yeah. And three would be, Michael Jackson. Oh, Michael Jackson all the way. Yeah. Oh my gosh, his 90s concerts were amazing. Yeah. Three, that. Good things always take taken from us like too soon. So I mean, hey. But his music will live on forever. As will this channel. Hopefully. I'm saying that because of the copyright strikes left and right. But anyway, if you guys like my reaction to this, then do me a favor. Hit that like button down below. Hit that subscribe button down below. Hit that bell for a notification from me and they will come to you. Also, let me know what you want me to ask. And I got you, fam. #REN. I'll see you guys in the next reaction video. Peace out.